worst in my life is brain ticket. Trying to get my head straight, but I can't figure out which Spice Girl I want to regret me. And Dr. Dre said,
Shady, you face it. I'm on your Facebook, man, you wait.
6-12, I felt like I'm someone else, cause I hung my original self from his top bunk with a belt. Got pissed off, a Rick Pimmel and these tipped off, and smacked her so hard I knocked her clothes backwards like Queen's Rock. I smoke a fat pound of grass and fall on my ass faster than a fat bitch who sat down too fast. Come here, Slut.
Shady, wait a second, that's my son. No,
I don't give a fuck, cut to hit it, piss the world off.
Dogs all on the floor in pain. They tell me this person is all. They started whipping her ass first. They be bored. They burst with divorce. Throwing her over furniture. Skip and turn her to
the hallway. No way. You didn't just say what I think you did, idiot.
And Dr. Dre said,
what?
Nothing. Idiots. Dr. Dre said, it's locked in my face. Them in this room is not Eminen.
Chicka, Slim Shady. I'm sitting here looking at him walking around. Well, you know what? You know who? Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on.
Don't
think.